Is this the best song on Asake's new album? It's crazy finishes today. Bless up. Alala Lumi Asake on the channel. It's already Wednesday. Two more days and the weekend's back here again, guys. Asake, after dropping his album last Friday, has dropped the video to Basquiat. This one I've been seeing as a fan favorite, you know, because he literally dominated, I think, the top 12 of Apple Music Nigeria, but then this one was the one topping with Olo Run and all them types of songs. Before we get into it though, let me know your favorite song from the album, bro. Me, Remember. Remember is the best song on that album. I don't care what anyone says, but let's see what this video is saying here today. But leave down below your favorite on the album. This album is literally like 60% Yoruba and 40% English, and me, I'm not Nigerian, so it's like I'll never like feel it on a deep level. But if you're Nigerian, let me know, is this better than Mr. Money with the vibe? Like, I feel like y'all can truly tell the difference. Let's see what the Basquiat video is saying by Asake. If you're new here, remember to subscribe with that bell button and let's get straight into Afrobeats to the world. I lied. If you want to go to reaction, the timestamps there, I'll just skip forward. But guys, yo, my phoenixes that care about my life, guys. Oh, I'm going to Afro Nation next week. I might not be going because of the health problems I told you before, but hopefully. So I went to a gala last weekend, bro. I'm a first to do AMA piano festivals in the UK. They invited me to a gala last Sunday, so I met some like cool SA, like celeb type people. So some industry shit, you know what I mean? Like normally I'd just be in the box talking straight to y'all. So like going to like these industry events, it's like, it's interesting, but it's actually not that bad, man. I got to try some South African food as well, so you know, it was cool. But let's get straight into it. Let's go to the reaction and see what Shaq is saying. Hey. Money with the jet ski right now, hold on. Before the hook comes in, you're 23, 24. Maybe I told them before, let me stop being afraid, shall I? Yin, like, not be afraid, like, I think shall I is like, enjoy life. You're stupid, it's turning around, big revolver, Mac 44, like that. That's true. What God can do for you, man, you know what I mean? Look what God did for Asake. See the progress he's made in, like, what, a year? Like, two albums in the space of a year? But oh, shit. I said I'm a work of art, Basquiat. Jean-Michel Basquiat, American neo-expressionism. Oh, this makes a lot more sense. I've seen this guy's mugshot before. Yeah, this. Oh, I'm a work of art, Basquiat. Okay, that makes sense. Is this video even shot in New York? Because that, if this is shot in the US as well, like, even his work of art album. If you see the album cover, yeah, it's making sense now. I say less. I'm a work of art, Basquiat. Production. I'm I want to bring it back a bit. Yeah, he's fucking hell. Yeah, he's on this song, he's really just talking about, you know what I mean, kind of like his come up, you know what I mean. This album sounded like just dull from the last album extended, which is beautiful, man, you know what I mean, because yeah, he must feel great, man, you know what I mean. The change from 2020 to now, like the storyline, it's crazy, man. Hey, shout out to mama. Let's go back a bit.
You can't study. Too many pages. Let's go. What is it?
Asake, don't get the pain in your eyes, man. Fucking no, you got it all. Nah, that was beautiful. You know what I mean? This made sense. Whoever's behind the album rollout, shout out to you. Like, if it's Shaq yourself, well done, man. Because, yeah, this nicely explains the album cover. You know what I mean? So, now work of our Basquiat, everything's just making sense. So, now that was a cool video over there. Something different, you know what I mean? Normally it goes down the TJ Omori route where it's like 10,000 people are dancing and all that type shit. This is refreshing to see. You know what I mean? When I saw the yoga video as well, just him, just kind of showing emotion and not just jumping around on these high energy beats. So now, nah, shout out to Basquiat, that's a good song there. I'm gonna spin it a bit more, but guys, still Asake, drop the video to remember, but guys, let me know your favorite song from the album Afrobeats to the World. Asake is coming to the UK soon, so hopefully I get some tickets, and I'm not gonna invite my friends because these guys they dull too much. So if you want to go, let me know in my Instagram DM side. Yeah man, hope y'all had the great rest of the week, and I'm see y'all Afro Nation Portugal, and some exciting things are coming up on the channel. And yeah man, the future's bright for me and you. So guys, until next time, have a great day, and I'm gonna love it all. It's WAA. Try to let go. I'm sad, I know, yeah. I'm sad, I know, yeah.